Hello everybody, this is YoMaMa. Today we're going to bring you an interesting video. This video is about the capabilities of Blender and other pieces of software together. I'm using Kinect, and I plugged in the Kinect to a USB 3.0 plug in my computer. My foot fell off. And I installed the SDK software from Microsoft, which was suggested from the OpenNI. It's called, hold on one second, Delicode NI Mate. And that's the program that's capturing and sending the information over to Blender through local network ports, which is pretty cool. Okay, so what you see here, this is a rig, model that's rigged with a skeleton, and the skeleton responds to the skeleton detected by processed by Kinect, detected by Delicode, and sent over, and you can see the results. Now, this is pretty cool. This will save me hours of coding in Blender. Not coding, animating. I mean, just a simple move takes such a long time. You go like this, and you go to the next step, and you go to the next step, and then you go back and fix whatever you need to fix, and then you keep going, and keep doing that. And it's okay, but it takes such a long time to do anything. I'll show you a little animation that I did with something that I was working on. Look at this. This is pretty cool. Yeah, you can animate pretty fun stuff.
Belly. My belly.
I like what they did with the ears in this character. It's pretty neat. They flop around. That's cool. Woohoo! I like my bunny ears. I'm a cute bunny. Now you see the character kind of loses track of where my skeleton is, and it goes all crazy. There, see?
My arm!
No, didn't really break, just flipped over. That looks pretty cool.
Yeah!
Let me see if it'll do it. Ah! No, it won't follow it. Gotta keep my hands up.
Whoa!
Keep your hands up. I can't believe my skeleton can go like that, huh? Oh, it can't detect the knee. There. Can't follow my knee. It's probably outside of the... there. That's pretty neat.
Yeah.
Stomp. Stomp. Bunny stomp. Okay, let me show you the other one. Stomp this one. And close this. And I'll show you what I've done with Steve. First there. And play. I guess I need to see how far I can get there. How far is that? 105. Okay, perfect. So, and then 105. Let's put a little music in the background.
On the ground,
I will, however, start using...